biggest priorities. Before first base, we'd like to share with you some important safety information to make your visit safe and enjoyable. For the protection of players and the fans and the spirit of good sportsmanship, the Angels have Major League Baseball request for cooperation in return for playing game objects on this field for the season. We also remind you that any in-district playing team or in-arty playing any order, we arrest the trespassing and may be subject to fines and imprisonment. Also, we ask that you do not interfere with the ball of play, as if it's possible that you are going to be in the game. The Angels are pleased to know that you can attack from all of the back doors in the stadium in the super area. Please be aware that baseball will be thrown and hit in the stadium. When you watch this on your play, in between games, it can cause a serious injury. Be aware that the Angels interacting with Strike Force squad may send objects into the stadium. These objects also travel. Out of respect for your neighbors, please be cautious when attempting to take down any object that enters the seating area and remain alert at all times. If you find yourself needing to smoke while you can, please remember that smoking and cigarette use are only permitted in designated courtyards only from the building. Speak to a staff member or location. When expressing your feelings for the Angel or their opponent, please consider your neighbors and refrain from the use of profanity. If anyone is worried you're driven out of the game, seek assistance with the nearest usher immediately. If we experience an earthquake during today's event, please stay in your seat and await the after instructions. If you're in a club or a suite, remember to drop, cover, and hold on. Instructions will soon follow from the bottom of the elevator, video group messages, and from speaking staff. As you settle in, take a look around and make note of your ears. It may be the way you think today. In case of emergency evacuation, please stop for the way and calmly walk out of the way from the facility. Law enforcement, Medicare, and Angels Media staff are available to guide and assist you. If you're seated in the 100 level section at 101 at 135, walk out of the aisle and out of the portals onto the 100 level concourse. Turn left or right and proceed out to the street. If you're seated in the 200 level, section 200, that is 261, walk up the aisle to the 200 level controls. Turn left or right and proceed down the ramp or stairways to the nearest unobstructed gate. Those outside the gates continue away from the stadium. Those on the 300 level, sections 300 to 351, including the press box and the cell level suites 11 through 78, walk up the aisle or out of the suite onto the club level concourse. Left or right, and proceed down the ramp or stairwell to the nearest unobstructed gate. Once outside the gate, continue away from the stadium. Those on the 400 and 500 level, sections 401 to 406, and sections 511 to 540, walk up or down the aisle and out the portal onto the concourse. Left or right, make your way down the nearest ramp or stairwell and to the entrance. Once outside the gate, continue away from the stadium. If you're not able to evacuate due to physical limitations or special needs, Gary Wilson can elect her contract with 900 season ticket holders in the game. Today we welcome Karen Murphy and Joan Malalepsi from Placentia. They've been season ticket holders since 2002. We'd like to thank all of our season ticket holders for your support.
from the beginning of this day. I think you're, you know what, you got to be in the library.
Ben Zutier, second.